Hello YouTube, welcome to my channel, for you who come back. Anyway, my name is Mr. G and this is my reaction for SSSS.Gridman. This is one of my anticipated fall anime that I want to watch and react. Why? Because Gridman is a tokusatsu, based on tokusatsu show, and I watch it as a kid, and I am a tokusatsu fan. If I'm gonna say, I'm more like a tokusatsu fan than an anime fan. Like, yeah, I mean, I always am interested in how to make a tokusatsu movie, and yeah, that's about it. And Gridman is based on all tokusatsu in 1993, I guess. Gridman, baby dun dun, baby dun dun. I do hope there is a callback to that opening song, because that opening song is, I'm not gonna say iconic, it is glue to Gridman, you know. If you watch Gridman as a kid, then you're gonna recognize that song. Or maybe you watch the Superhuman Samurai, the American knockout version of Gridman. As a kid, I cannot differentiate which one's bad, which one's good. I watch both of them, just like I watch both Super Sentai and Power Rangers. So yeah, let's just jump to the reaction. We're gonna see if there's some kind of connection. I think there's something connection, because we see the junk, I guess the name, the computer from the live action series. And oh yeah, I recently rewatched the first three episode of live action Gridman, and I'm kind of surprised that it doesn't too bad. You know, the quality is it's all right. You know, despite having a lot of bad acting and very very bad special effect. anyway. I'm talking too much again. Let's just jump straight to the reaction. Play. Suburaya, are they gonna make Ultraman movie, anime? Oh, they're in high school now. I guess the first grid live action Gridman is in elementary school or middle school. They don't wear a uniform, so it must be on elementary school in Japan. Okay, this is great. SSS. The tone is already different from this almost a minute. The tone is already different than the live action movie. Like, holy shit. Oops. It reminds me of Digimon, you know, the first movie. Or Summer Wars. I don't know, maybe because it's setting in summer. Too loud. Why? Yeah, that I'm just gonna ask that. Oh, we straight to That's great, man. The heroic voiceover right there. Hey, junk! That's it. Oh! That's look badass. The color palette is different. Are? Oh shit. You're the only one that can see it, man. Yeah. That's bad. Oh. Oh. Why they are using that jumping frame? That nice banter right there. I only watched the trailer for this anime once, and I watched the Watch Mojo compilation. I'm restraining myself not to see the cast. Oh, Gridman is annoying in this one. Monster. Yeah. Whoa. So the monster finally get out from computer dimension. Or this is only him. He can only, the one can only see that. Again. What? You're doing something to him? Alright. The tone is really different. It's threw me off right now. So if you lose your memory, where should you come home to? Yeah! That's amazing. You don't say. I like the pacing and the difference in tone. It's just a little while to get used to this kind, because right. Ah. Okay. What are you gonna say again? Oh, that's creepy. Wait. Why he have resemblance to the hacker kid from It's good you don't forget your key. I forget what I'm gonna say earlier. Well, that's convenient for this anime. 3 months, your parent is gone. So they're the first semester. Yeah, how do you gonna answer when someone asks you like that? You're perfect, man. Oh, that's really creepy if you think about it. Typical. Shouldn't you guys be more worried, you know? Yuta, should you call your parents, mom, dad? I have a memory loss. Could you please come home? Yeah. Yeah. Wow. It really doesn't feel like tokusatsu at all. Well, this is the anime, but you know. Oh shit. I mean, oops. Okay, that's too long. That's too long. That tonkawa girl is like me in when I'm high school or middle school. I'm the one kid that always screw my friends with my play. Is that the what's her name? The villain Candigifer. Yeah. Which? Oh. Including me. Oh. Yeah. I'm gonna get a lot of more troubled kid this time. Not really. Junk. Oh, he is the only one that can see that. That looks bad, you know. Yeah. Just give him the what's the access flash thing. Oh yeah. Yeah, but this time it's real. So they do already get out from the digital world, computer world. Oh shit, that's cool. Is that the creepy man? Oh yeah. Oh, now they can really see it. No, it's different. Oh, hot stuff. Oh, no. No. No, there's the girl right there. I dig his shoes. Isn't that shoes have same pattern as the once again it's the call the changer. Oh yeah, hands in. Oh yeah. Oh. He's not gonna. Okay, this is first episode. Baby done done. Baby done done. Gridman. Yeah, you guys are crazy. You guys hanging around with crazy person for too long. Whoa. Why the color palette is different though? But it looks cool. Damn. So it's already become a giant. Yeah. Again, casualty. People die on that building. Just man that just take a nap and. Oh yeah. No. Bring a lot of fan. You guys have to type some software code, you know. You need to type comment, you know. Yay. You need to make a software, you know, to get Gridman get stronger. Oh yeah. My god, this is so cool. I have a teary eye right now. Come on, be mindful where you are, where you're fighting. That's bloody. Oh. Yeah. 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 Oh yeah. Watch out. Tadaima. Be more clear on your grit, man. Ah, this is cool. Oh. Yeah. That must have taken a lot. Yeah. Your friend. Oh, this is the ending song. Ah. I'm hoping that they're gonna. Is that the creepy kid from the original series? Does he already grow up, become more creepy? Oh, this is the kid. So that's a different. Well, I don't know. So. What? Oh, the school already come back. That is strange. Okay, that was first episode of the 4S Gridman. I don't know how you read that title. Anyway, that's a nice introductory episode. I cannot get thrown off because the tone is very different from the Tokusatsu show, the live action. But I guess this is modernized, so to speak. And this is also a different medium. One is live action Tokusatsu, one is anime. So there's anime feel right here. Typical school stuff anime, you know, with the pacing, the character and whatnot. Anyway, yeah, because this is first episode, there's question that thrown off, like how come junk the computer from the live action ended up on that store. Maybe the mother, the girl's mother that owned that place is one of the children from the original series. Because I'm pretty sure the creepy man in black that we see is the hacker boy from the original series. It just gives that kind of feeling, you know. So we get another villain right now. Anyway, if there's something that I'm disappointed because I'm not hearing the the opening theme song, like the baby dun-dun, baby dun-dun. It's cheesy, but it is so in line with Gridman in my head. So yeah, it's gonna take a long time to get used to the new opening song and the new ending song. So, and maybe we're gonna get the insert song again. Anyway, there's a lot to talk about in this episode, and yeah, I need to rewatch it again to relive the moment once again, because it's kind of hard to talk while reacting. Anyway, yeah, I'm excited to see what's next. Why the hell the Gridman color palette is different? And for your information too, I'm not finishing the live action series, you know. I know this, I watch it as a kid, but I don't know anything about the story, because as a kid you watch Tokusatsu for the action, you don't watch Tokusatsu for the story, it's, you know. And now I'm watch the first three episodes of the Gridman live action Gridman, and I think the sub that going around in the internet only until episode 3. There is a raw version of it, but you know, if you want to understand the story, raw version is really not a good idea. I can understand here and there Japanese, but if they're gonna start throwing exposition and explanation, I'm gonna lost. Anyway, I do hope someone sub that live action once again, because there is the anime right now. There's not this is a good opportunity to resub or continue the sub version of Gridman. And yeah, Suburaya, you make freaking anime now? Are you gonna make the Ultraman anime? Like, there's cool Ultraman anime short, I guess. I forget if that's an official one or that is just a fan made. But it's pretty cool to see the Ultraman. I think it's a story from the manga and they adapted into a short anime. If you are interested in it, I'm gonna leave the link below for those who of you who watch this video. Anyway, yeah, my name is Mr. J. Like this video if you like my reaction. Comment if you think it's worth your time. Subscribe if you like. Jane.